to kill on his way out of the prison. I guess if you'll kill the Emperor, you don't care about a few guys.
Shut up. Look at this stuff. Somebody's been down here.
Bottle Street gang, maybe. Watch for booby traps. There'll be some down here by the look of it.
Good. If we're lucky, one of them will get Corvo.
You're afraid of him? He's Sir Conan. It's all merchants and whores down there.
Kids like you, you never saw what he was like. I saw him fight 3-1 in the practice yard. He's a whirlwind.
It's me that finds him.
I hope it is too.
Yeah.
bodies in the carts headed to the flooded district?
Yeah, but screw that. That's too far. And I don't want to catch the plague, do you?
No. Doesn't the elixir prevent it?
Maybe. Either way, let's just dump them down there, let the rats eat them.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. The assassin Corvo, responsible for the murder of our fair Empress and the disappearance of Lady Emily, heir to the throne, has temporarily escaped state custody. Several brave officers of the state are dead by his hand. He is to be captured or killed at any cost.
Thank you.
won't get past me, sir.
Do you know who we're hunting here? Don't try to take him out alone.
But what if no one from the squad is around?
Then try to make a lot of noise when you die. Knock something over if you can.
Bastard. Smells like a dead weeper in here.
Dragged off by the overseers for some black magic nonsense?
You're such a chopper.
Probably is. They come here to die sometimes in the dark. Just slip into the water, don't come out.
assassin Corvo, responsible for the murder of our fair Empress and the disappearance of Lady Emily, heir to the throne, has temporarily escaped state custody. Several brave officers of the state are dead by his hand. He is to be captured or killed at any cost.
Over here. Quickly, I'm a friend.
I'm Samuel, and I work for some good people who want very much to meet you. They said you'd come out here, but I could still hardly believe it. I'll take you to meet them, just down the river from here. Look around.
If you need, I'll be here. Just don't take too long. Get in. We've got a hot meal and a warm bed waiting for you.